Hey everyone, Kinsey was asking about how the new North presets differ from Evergreen, so I thought I would do a little comparison with some images that she sent me. So I'm going to start off with this one, which is the one that Kinsey had posted in the group with her Evergreen preset applied already on it. So I'm going to do the same thing. I'll start with Evergreen, I'll do Warm, and Evergreen is really one of my favorites. I still use it all the time. I think that both presets could work together for different situations, but they both look really good. So I'm going to show you both. So this is Evergreen. Let's see the original. That's the before, and that's with Evergreen. And as you saw, that took me 20 seconds. So I'm going to make a virtual copy. And let's hit reset. And let's go over to North. Let's try North 8 and bring the temp up and the exposure and the highlights down. And that looks really pretty. So that's Evergreen and that's North. So it's just a lot softer. They're both really pretty though. Let's move on to the next one. So let's edit this with Evergreen. I'm going to do Warm Plus. I'll bring the exposure down and the temp up. So let me just get that where I like. That's pretty good. The only thing I would probably do is just use a brush on Dad's head here. It's just a little bit bright. Something like that. And then I'm not going to do it now, but I would use a shadow reducer brush and just bring his eyes up a little bit, but this gives you a good idea. So this is Evergreen. This is the original. This is Evergreen. And let's make a virtual copy. Let me hit reset. And let's move on to North. Let's go with that one. Bring the exposure up and the temp, and I'm going to bring the shadows up, temp a bit more, and again I would do some fixing here. North actually comes with the brushes, so I'll use those. I'm going to do less bright on Dad's forehead. And then I'm going to create a new mask and I'm going to go grab the shadow reducer and just, that's too much, but we can just reduce that easily with the slider. Okay. And I'll stop there. I might bring the temp up a bit more. I like a warm image. So let's take a look. That was Evergreen and this is North. Let's move on. Let's do another one. Let's go back to Evergreen Warm. I'm going to do Evergreen Warm Plus, which brings the shadows up higher. And just play with my exposure and white balance. Okay, that's pretty good. Again, I would just use a brush quickly in this area. It's a little bit hot. And I might actually use another brush just on Dad's face here, maybe a little bit on his arm, and I'm going to lower that just a bit. Okay, so that's our Evergreen edit. That's the original, that's Evergreen, and let's create a copy. Let me reset. And let's go back to North and let's see which one we like. Let me just bring the exposure up first, maybe the temp a little, and let's just take a quick look through these. Well, that looks really pretty. Well, that one looks really good too. There's a few that could work here. So I'm actually gonna go back here, grab that one. Fix my temp, my exposure, Okay, so that's, and let's do Dad's forehead again so that it's fair. Let's do less bright. And I'm gonna just make that a bit less. All right, let's look at evergreen. And that's north. So just a lot softer, very natural, but they both look really good. And here's one last one. Let's make the copy right away. Okay, let's go back to evergreen. Let me hit warm plus. Oh, that looks pretty darn good for one click. And now let's go to north. Let's go with this one, bring the exposure up and the temp. Beautiful. So that's evergreen, and that's with north.